Hello.
Hello.
I'm taking my vlog.
Roger. Uh-oh.
Why is it
fragile?
It's just stickers that are on here. Like tours.
Okay, if we send you...
I wanna film you eating your scone.
How's the meal?
I enjoyed it. 6 out of 10.
6 out of 10?
I think...
You?
Eddie.
What?
Take a look at this. This is the diarrhea of my clam.
Yo.
Scallop, for the help.
How's the meal, Matthew?
I'm not cultured enough to have enjoyed it as much as I should.
You've just been cooking up a salad.
Yeah, and I've been dropping things left and right.
It's very good.
It's like a night market, but like indoor.
It kind of
reminds me of like, you know that upper Pier Mall?
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Speaking of Doraemon.
I hate Doraemon.
What? Oh, you can get Demon Slayer. Are these stickers?
Alright, let's do it.
Wait, it's 500 yen, right?
500 yen? I don't have 500 yen.
Wait, this is actually kind of expensive. $5 for a roll?
Yeah, I don't have enough. I don't have enough time.
So this is like a Chainsaw Man thing, and it's like 2 at the end. So just put it here. Ah. And you turn it, right?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, wow.
Open it up.
Oh, oh shit.
Oh, what?
Oh, what? Oh, this is actually kind of neat. Oh my god. Makima. Oh wait, this is all like... Oh, this is all Chainsaw Man. They have like these ones that are like selling like food or something like that. So this has like... tinned food. Sakura. All right, Eddie is doing a Makima claw machine. Here we go. Let's go, let's go. Okay. Okay. Oh. Next try, next try. Next one, no. We'll, next one we'll do it. Next one we'll do it.
Okay, okay. You think this is good?
Yeah, should be good.
Okay. Okay. Oh, here we go. Here we go.
No! I actually thought that was gonna be it.
You good? You good?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god.
Oh, oh shit. Wait, you gotta do that again. Bro, you're gonna get it.
I gotta do it. I gotta go again.
What?
I gotta go again.
Actually?
I gotta go again. No, I'm not doing it. I have
So it's 6:46 a.m. and couldn't sleep, so we're just getting food now, and we're all pretty hungry. So I think we're getting curry katsu or something like that.
something in Japanese. I can't see that.
Character development.
That's where we're at right now. Bus!
Compared to Empire State Building.
That's a very close up.
What's
new?
Yo,
trending.
Flowers.
No, you have to wait.
Dang, okay. So this is the ryokan, the first thing.
This is nice.
These little seats. I think these are closets. Just open this. Yeah, so this is a closet. I think that's Julia's jacket. And I think this is where, oh, there's more blanket space. Yeah. It's a TV. There is a phone. What's in there? Oh, nice. And a shower and stuff.
And a bath.
Oh, wow. This is really nice.
Because the bath is much nicer here than at the other one.
Did you speak?
That's drink ceremony.
But other than like sometimes when you go to
they were too stunned to speak.
No, like other than like sometimes when you go swimming and there's like an old dude or like at the gym, so we're like outside of that it's like not really. And then like I was quiet for a few seconds and I told Eddie, anyway,
who's this
up?
He's recording himself passed out.
Does it even capture him in the frame? It does, it because it's blocked by everything.
Oh my gosh, they're consuming my sad pudding.